Oh. Okay. Good to see you. Song is called Avant Gardener.
I'm always will be. Yeah, he's clever and he's got a cool girlfriend. Overweight now that they're engaged. So I hope they have kids so I can be a cool auntie. I'm waiting here for you. I'm waiting here for you. What do you think of the ultimate ending? I fast forward, get busy pretending that I've seen everything. Can I get you anything? A soda campari with lemon? Well, you got it. I got better things to do than shave my legs, my pits. Oh yeah, I'm waiting here for you. I'm waiting here for you. I'm looking across the room and hoping that you're looking too.
I don't know a lot about you, but you seem to know.
but to the hand it's beautiful. Yeah, to the hand it's beautiful. You seem to have the weight of the world upon your bony shoulders. Well, hold on, you need a little time out. You need from you. flushing it down just seems kind of weird. In a way, it's a shame you get away thinking it's just a game. Thank you.
How is everyone? Doing okay? Keeping cool? Can we please give a big round of applause to Bone Sloane on the bass? Dave Mudie on the drums. You said we should look out further. I guess it wouldn't hurt us. We don't have to be around all these coffee shops. Now we've got that percolator. Never made a latte greater. I'm saving $23 a week. With his hand in a bag. How's that for first impressions? This place seems depressing. It's a Californian bungalow in a cul-de-sac. It's got a lovely garden and a garage for two cars to park in. A lot of room for storage if you've just got one. And it's going pretty cheap, you say. Well, it's a deceased estate. On the pressed metal ceiling's great. Then I see the handrail in the shower, a collection of those canisters for coffee, tea and flour. Young man in a van in Vietnam. And I can't think of floorboards anymore, whether the front room faces south or north. And I wonder what she bought it for. thank you. That was some very nice singing there.
Thank you.
finger. This song's called Everybody Here Hates You. If that's okay with you. we're clapping, keep clapping. I would like to thank our amazing crew. We've had a rough couple of days flying. We've got an amazing crew that work with us. Jason on the sound. Gabe on the lights. Need a splash now. Tommy on the guitars. Alicia on monitors. And Gina, our amazing tour manager. We are extremely grateful. Should we play the song now? Extra song. What shall it be? I mean, what would you like to hear? All right, what about History Eraser or Nobody really cares if you don't go to the party. Oh, which one, Dave? I think number two. Bones, nobody? I think. Only if you sing with us, because there's a lot of high parts. It's a lot of work. It's a lot of work for us. All right. Is this on?
Take coming for you.